Now that we have a script, let's move on and begin building the visualization portion of our movie by building a storyboard. Now, if the script is our blueprint, the storyboard is our model. Now, before we move on, I'd like to show you an example of a storyboard. So as you can see here, the first shot kind of establishes who's there and what is going on. A perfect example of a wide shot, it establishes everything. And then we slowly move in, and as you do, you reveal more and more. By the time you reach the close-up, now you have the emotion. Now, the other thing is, with our storyboard, is we are going to build a shot list. Once you know the angles that you kind of see in your mind, you're going to develop a shot list. How is this going to help you? As you shoot, you're going to go through and checkmark. I got my close-up. I got my wide shot. I got my medium shot. And you know when you sit down to edit that you have everything covered. That is what shooting to edit is. Now, in the rule of thirds, you divide the frame into thirds, both vertically and horizontally. And on those points where those two lines connect, that is the most interesting place for you to put your subject or whatever object you're photographing. Now, if you look here, here is a bad example of headroom. In this case, there's too much. Now, the one next to it has way too little headroom. The head is actually touching the top frame edge. And then finally, this is a good example. Now, I just want to end by saying storyboarding is so important. Every single decision you make on those little boards helps you make a decision later on.